Hello guys, welcome to my channel, and today we are going to open this Omnimon booster box. I'm super excited about BT5 set because our locals finally launch at full speed. Thus, we need to build some good deck. First, let's open the box. So basically, if you buy a booster box at your local shop, you will get the additional promo pack at pre-release event, but I don't have it. And we got Arata Sanada, the Edutamer. Oh my god, he looks so cool. Maybe he looks a little bit fat with that blue color, but it is edgy character and the Abramon has a big fan base, so wow, that is totally cool Tamer to get in your first box. Still hard to open as ever. KK. This box also has like 10 super rares, so it is gonna be a little bit easy to get some pulls. Ooh, blue ones. Blue cards are getting some cool support that you can also mix with all four Speedramon, so that is very cool. A new vanillas, I call them vanillas because it is 10 to the Digivolve, but they still have skill. So we are going to change our vanillas to new ones. Tamer, oh my god, this Tamer and other Tamers are so cool. It's so nostalgia. And we have our first super rare. Oh my god, it is Tactimon. So I believe it's bullshit, but very good card at pre-release event. So we have our first super rare, but I'm more happy with Easy and Mimi Tamer than this, as rares in this game are pretty hard to get. Actually, super rares are easier to get than rares that you actually need. Okay, let's go, our second pack. We have to speed up this video. I mean, it's 24 packs, that's quite a lot. Ooh, cool card. And we get the new Diabramon rare. All Diabramon promo card is going to go nuts in prices. Oof, I pity you if you don't have Diabramon old promo if you were going to play Diabramons. But Diabramon did get some cool support, that's quite good. Nightmon, oh my god, this common card is gonna be such pain in the ass. This guy is gonna kill all your blockers in the game. That's why yellow are going to be so annoying. I wonder if I'm gonna get the other side. You can make a full art on this. And another Izzy and Mimi. Wow, I'm kinda lucky to get two Tamers that are rare and they're same cards. What does that mean? Should I play green? Give me something good, please. Starmons, also very good common card for the yellow. Diabramon support. Palmon. This is the reason why promo Palmon is gonna be expensive. Pikmon, a new Digitama for yellow. And we got Takumi Aiba, which is very cool card against Rakiraj decks. And Sakuyamon. So far we only have one super rare. Actually we have pre-release event, not this weekend, but the next weekend. Our locals just launch at full speed, that's why we are having trial deck tournament instead. And next week we are going to have pre-release event. of BT5. And how is Galadmon? Amazing! I needed this card much because I'm going to play purple in this set, I believe. At least I want to. And so far we have two purple super rares. So that is just might be it. Let's go to the next pack. Black Wargreifleman, this rare is so good. Every purple player should have it. And Nokia. I wonder if we are able to pull the full art of Nokia. Everybody would be very jealous of me if I would be able to get a full art. Oh damn, I'm stupid. Full art is probably the topper of the box, right? Sorry guys, I thought you can get one from the booster box. Mega Digimon Fusion! Amazing card! This card is just amazing. Everybody. Woo! Who's gonna play Omnimon Zwart? Must play Mega Fusion as well. Nice! My first level 7. That is amazing. We are totally playing purple in this meta. Amazing pull so far. Let's see what we can get. I want to get amazing alternative art. Give me amazing alternative art. I'm collecting alternative arts and I'm still missing a bunch of them. Teramon Assistant. Amazing. Mamantai. Sorry if my hands are a little bit shaky. I still cannot find a way to film pulls comfortable. I need Teramon Assistant to help my hand to not shake. Digimon. Anti-Kamian Matt Ishida. We are quite getting a lot of rare tamers. Does this set has not that much rares? Or am I very lucky to get only tamers as a rare cards? Sakamon anti-meta deck card. And we have a black super rare. I'm not sure if this one is useful, but it is better than nothing. Aratasanada. In this art he doesn't look fat. And Bulkamon. If you want to play blue color in this meta, it is definitely good choice. Don't worry about it. Purple is also definitely good choice. Yellow is meta choice. I'm not sure about black ones. Yes, we got the other side. So now we'll be able to make a full art. Here it is. It is cool, cool, cool. Okay, let's go next. And wow, Omnimon, amazing. This booster box is just amazing because you can get so much level 7s in it, and all of them are basically staples. That is just amazing. And it is a super rare, so you basically can get, if you buy 4 boxes, you might even get like full sets, play sets. Wow, that is just so much value in staple wise choice. Sometimes you do get boxes like half shitty cards and half good cards, but this box, dude, it even have shitty cards. Will we get Omnimon? No, it is a rare. I'm happy that we got Mega Fusion. That rare is gonna cost a lot, like Flava Cannon in all times or something. What? How many of Mimi and Easy can we get? Let's go. Give us more. Where is my alternative art? It's Shoutmon the X, whatever. This one is also super nice. It has double digievolution cost, which is super cool. It is super not nice at the same time if I were to play against it, because it is hard to expect anything from that deck when they can use double digievolution cost. You just have to expect that worst what can happen. And they have a new mechanic, Blitz. That mechanic is so good, because you can make a final attack on your opponent's turn, which is amazing. We still didn't get our alternative art. Nokia. Bunch of Tamers rare cards. Oh my god. I can only imagine what will happen at pre-release event if everyone will get everything they need from the rares. But at the same time, they will not have Omnimons because they got rare cards. Whatever, let's go. We have to speed up this video. We still are missing couple of super rares, one alternative and one secret, I believe. Green also will be playable. They have bunch of new option cards. That is quite good. And they have Digiburst skills on every level of the Digimon they have. So that is kinda good. My legs are starting to hurt. That means this video is too long. We have like not much many boosters left. Please open. And we got a super rare Armageddon, a Diabramon support. But I would say it's one of the shitty super rares that you can get in this set, because this set has so good super rares that some super rares are becoming more shitty. And we got a secret rare, Omnimon X! Woo! It is so foily, it is so good. Amazing pull. Wow, I mean, wow. I was happy enough to get one Omnimon from the set one when I opened like a couple of the boxes. And in this set you get like three Omnimons in one booster box. That, how crazy that is. Actually, pre-orders at our shop is already sold out at booster boxes, and I don't blame them. This box, it just looks amazing. Value, amazing. Value-wise, amazing. Okay, we have two packs left. We still didn't get alternative art, I believe. Let's go. Give me some good, juicy alternative art. Last pack of Destiny. Let's go. This is gonna be amazing. I have to open this quite nicely to not damage the card when I know that the last card is gonna be a good card. Dum 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 dum. And what do we have? House Gallatmon alternative art. That is amazing pool. Because I'm gonna play purple. How lucky can I be? I just gonna film it a little bit. Focus, more focus. Please keep us focused. My hands are shaky. But this box is just amazing. I hope you guys liked it, and I hope you will have the same nice boxes as I did. See you in the next video. Momentai.